in the last video, we looked at quickly adding lyrics to a lead sheet. Now, all we're really missing before we hand this to the band is some chords. In my project window, I've actually recorded the chords for my composition on another track. You can see them highlighted. Now, I've made sure the chords are all correct and they're sounding like they're in the right place. Now I'm going up to Project, Chord Track, Create Chord Symbols, and I'm just going to leave these two boxes ticked and hit OK. Next up, I'm going to highlight the event and Command R, which is the shortcut to the school window. Now I'm going to the school menu, Advanced Layout, Show Chord Symbols, and there it is. That was so easy. If your chords look a little bit different to mine, meaning they're larger, double click on that bar right there and get score settings, project, chord symbols, and now you've got four drop-down menus and you can change the size of the text and hit apply and you'll be able to see those changes in real time on your score. So there's lots of different options in the score settings window. There we go. We've got a title, we've got a melody, and we've got lyrics. And I'm using page mode to edit this. So if I want, I can just pick up on a stave and I can drop it down so that my lead sheet doesn't look as cluttered and my chords aren't going up into the lyrics. Thanks for taking the time to stop by and watch this video. Please subscribe to the Cubase YouTube channel and give us the thumbs up if you like what you see. I'll catch you soon.